temperature.
Oh, I know. Just a beautiful temperature out here.
It's a beautiful place.
In Nashville, Tennessee. First weekend of the trip. Yeah, you know where we're at. Nashville, baby. Let's see where the night takes us. Grab hold! Well, first night in Nashville didn't go as planned. Quick end to the night because some security had issue with our Canadian IDs and such. So heading back to the campground to regroup and golf in the morning. So stay tuned and you guys will see that shortly. Passion fruit. Passion fruit, you.
Well, then I'm gonna use a 9. Mm. Go ahead.
7 out of 10. You're all tangy. Fuck. What is that? First in 8 months, bud? No pressure. Out here on the green, little Roscoe content for the folks.
Good ball. Get over.
Oh, he's swimming. He's already swimming in this rain, folks.
Oak Hill course.
Slight rain. Not using any excuses. Woo. A little stiff. Need some swing lube out here.
A little bit,
hard
yeah.
To say.
Don't end it till like I say cut. Well, after getting a max 8 in the last hole, looking for redemption here on the par 3.
Hole in 1 would do that. Nice, nice. You're short though. No, you're on. Oh, no. You're on.
Was that a good shot?
Fucking race.
Good shot, Bubba.
Fucking race, thank you.
Absolutely coming down. Let's go, Buckwheat. Load him up. Load him up. Oh.
Holy, is it ever coming down?
Yeah, working umbrella back better.
Yeah,
need help. Now, I just wanted to highlight this point right here because out of everything we did in Nashville, this was probably the best day we had. So I'll play. Let you guys watch it. Chill.
In the balcony.
I can get down with this.
What about this time? We feel a little
bit. Oh, I can't flip it.
Oh, man, don't help me. I heard you.
Something
wrong.
I hear you.
Yeah.
I swear this guy keeps looking at me.
You do something to me.
closer than I can.
Fun, wasn't it? This next clip here, I'm gonna be putting just a little bus trip we had, and I thought it was pretty funny, so I'll just throw it in here for you guys to see. Holy, look at those people up there. Now, at the time making this video, had no idea what the Grand Ole Opry was, so don't roast me in the comments, but I mean, I guess it's, oh yeah, there's been a lot of stars that came from there, that's for sure, but at the time, I didn't even know who was playing that day. Didn't know anything about it, to be honest, because I've never been to Nashville, not really a huge country guy, just like a little bit, but yeah, here's my experience there. Here at the Grand Ole Opry, lots of hype behind this historical building. Don't know what it even is, but apparently it's the shit down here in Nashville, so I'm gonna go in and check it out, let you guys know what it's all about. Let you know if it lives behind all the hype, but stay tuned.
So,
Grand Ole Opry inside. Show's about to start.
That's cool.
Get me fired up, boys. Tennessee? I see a lot of tens out here. A lot of mummies.
Can you even describe to you what it feels like to stand in a circle?
It's history. It's tradition. It's power. And you don't take it for granted.
At the Grand Ole Opry. Great show. Like a neon train, it's driving along with the cuts. Long neck, eyes cold, being never broke my heart. But now, holy.
What?
You see the shoddy over there?
Did I see what?
You see shoddy?
No. Try to get enough of the audio.
How much is this?
Oh, only $350. That's not bad.
No. No.
Sure?
Yep.
It's on sale, though.
How about this? Yeah. I love your little simulator. So,
get in. All right. If it doesn't work, you let you in.
How the fuck? Listen to the little button. All right.
All right.
You're going to be using the steering wheel, gas and brake, hands-on steering the entire duration of the ride. The steering is sensitive. Firm grip straight on the straights, on the curves, brake hard and turn easy. If you don't, you will crash. If you crash in a way you cannot get out of yourself, no reverse on this car. We're going to the pits. 4 minutes, best lap takes without a lap, no score. When I hit start, center on the race line, green means fast, light green slow, and red, use those brakes.
Okay.
If you don't, you know what'll happen. Ready?
Do you need a seatbelt?
So you're on a racetrack, buddy.
Do I need seatbelts?
No.
Do you want me recording you or the screen? Or a little bit of both?
A bit of both.
The car's not moving.
Good dumbass.
All right, you're ready.
Do I need a
seatbelt? Oh. And go.
Oh shit. That's a
holy buddy.
It was $10,000.
Oh yeah, I'm buzzing, dude. You're a shit driver. Oh, dude, I'm hauling. Uh-oh.
Oh.
You're done,
buddy.
Where are you going, bud? Come on. Yeah. Like, so this thing would be like tilting and shit. Yeah. Like in the Cars movie, how like Lightning McQueen's like on that thing.
Oh, no. Oh god!
Bang! Uh-oh.
And go.
We're out of the pit. We're good. We're good. Let's record it all. Let's go. Come on, give it to me. Give it to me, Daddy. Come on.
So you're pushing the pedal and brakes and shit?
No, not the brakes, bro. I don't do brakes.
Just pedal?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't think the brake did anything. I pressed it, so fuck it.
Like, dude, how do you take that corner?
That's what I'm saying.
You gotta drift, bro.
Oh, I got it to the floor, dude.
Sideways.
Like, dude, I can't wait till you try this, man. This is crazy.
How does it feel, Rock?
It's so hard.
You're on lap one and it's been a minute and 10 seconds, buddy.
Oh my god.
They're on the white, you can see all the white shows you the track coming up.
Yeah.
Are you having fun?
That's what I'm talking
about. Imagine this was like $100 or
something. It's a shitty ass thing, bro. Oh shit, next time it goes red, bro, I'll punch it.
141.
Okay.
You gotta haul ass, bro. Just cut on the grass.
Oh shit.
Try to drift.
So hard. Dude, it's got to get to it, so.
Come on, giddy up now. Let's go.
Come on.
What's his time? Make sure you get that so I can try and smash it.
All right.
141. I'm a real driver.
Damn, bro. That's...
Maybe you're better at this than riding a bull.
Riding a bull?
The bull. The bull. In Nashville.
Oh, yeah. Wait, you're sitting in there?
Yeah. You broke a bull?
Yeah, it was tough.
A live bull or one of those mechanical ones?
One of the mechanical ones.
Oh, thank goodness.
Yeah, no, he wasn't on for very long, so I wouldn't count as riding it, though.
Okay, good. So, Scout, any questions for me? Good?
Nope.
All right.
Good luck.
You're so toast.
On I go, firm foot on the gas pedal.
This guy's toast.
You ready?
Yeah.
Get set.
Buddy, I'm gonna dust you.
All right. I just
gotta
figure it out.
I'm gonna dust you.
Going.
Buddy, why are you driving so slow? You gotta catch me, no? Oh, you ain't making this turn.
Come on.
What are you doing, dude? What are you doing? Dad, you gotta try it. I'd love to see you put your money where your mouth is, Dad. Really?
Prices start out at $100.
Hear that?
What?
We can go to the actual track.
What?
We can go to the actual track and drive.
Really?
Yeah. $100?
Well, they start out at $100. You can do packages as expensive as you want.
Okay. Right. Yeah. Thanks for tuning in the video, guys. Let me know if you like that and what other content you want to see. Feel free to hit that subscribe button. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one.